Such a noble creature. The gods themselves would be envious of this hunt.
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you again.
The hind of Carineo's pelt.
I remember being awestruck when I caught a glimpse of her through the trees long ago.
It was an honor to hunt such a noble beast. For all the suffering and death I've seen, when you see something as magnificent as this, words escape me.
Artemis was right to bring you to me. A warrior's heart beats within your chest, yet it is tempered by kindness.
I'll return when I have more pelts.
Slayer, I'm glad to see you.
I'll return when I have... I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
I think I saw something.
Para menos medio anillo. the oars!
Stop throwing!
Ship your oars!
Hard weather ahead!
Command the oars!
Everyone at ease!
Barnabas told me about the arena. I should give it a go.
Good sign. You're going to get absolutely destroyed.
Shh. Do you hear that? Yes. I hear it too.
What do you think it could be?
It's the sound of someone lying to me.
Or someone humoring a frail old man.
They tell me you could hear the crowds from all the way out here. The thirst never quenched.
Thirst? For what?
Combat in the arena, Mystios. Life and death in their purest forms. Love, hate, glory and ruin. All there for the crowds to devour. My name is Skura.
Alexios, I found a note that mentioned this place, and you. It called for fighters from all over the Greek world.
These walls no longer shake because there are no heroes of the arena left. The crowds don't care about real fighters anymore. They just want blood. But you, Mystios, you could change that. You could make them care and win riches beyond your wildest dreams, of course, if you were to fight and win.
Perhaps I can make the arena walls shake once again.
Good.
Tell me about the other fighters.
As a new contender, the choice of opponent will be yours. No slaves here. No hapless criminals. Just warriors with a resolve to spill blood for the crowd.
I see.
There are five current champions. Each one more bloodthirsty and ruthless than the last. You'll need to defeat each of them if you are to be called hero of the arena.
Tell me more about the arena.
It's been here for decades, but recently, it's changed.
As most things do.
True. Fighters today care only about drachmi, not honor. And the crowds now come only to watch one warrior gut another. They're jaded. They want more than just killing. They want cruelty.
My blades and I are ready.
Choose your opponent.
I'll fight this king of the bandits.
You want the best?
I said, do you want?
want the best! Do you want the best? Now, here they are!
Let's fight!
Thank you.
Do you hear? You must have done well in there.
Did you not see?
I haven't seen a fight from inside the arena in years. But if the crowds are cheering like that, perhaps I have a hero on my hands after all.
Of course they cheer for me. Who could resist cheering for a warrior legend in the arena?
Maybe the stories I've heard are true.
Skura?
Leon?
Ah, Mystias. I knew it as soon as I laid eyes on you. You could be hero of the arena like Skura. If you keep fighting, I foresee a long and profitable career for both of us. Talk to Skura when you're ready to continue. All these brave, brave souls.
Χαίρετε και καλώς ήλθετε εις το μείζον πολιτήριον εδαφή. Ευώδη αρώματα εκ Κορίνθου και Κρήτης. Δωρέ, βοήε...
Choose your opponent.
I will spear Velos like a wild animal.
You want the best! I said, do you want the best? Do you... want the best! Well, here they are!
Here we go.
Yeah!
ends here!
Mistyos, the spear. It reminds me of long ago, of the Persians.
This spear has killed many Persians.
As have I, on the battlefield and in the arena.
You fought in the Persian wars?
I did.
What was that like?
Hard. The Persians were a formidable enemy. They had the numbers. They had warriors from atoll conquered lands in their armies. It took a united Greek war to turn them back. Anything less would have been total defeat.
A united Greek world seems like fantasy now.
Agreed. But coming back from the war was harder than the war itself. Maeon and I found daily life afterwards to be difficult. We had been men filled with life and death purpose. We found that again in the arena.
What was the arena like in your time?
It was a place of honor and heroism. I bathed my blade in blood for years. But that was a different time, and I was a different man.
How exactly did you become hero of the arena? What did you do?
I survived.
I have to go.
You've done a warrior's job in the arena. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Choose your opponent.
I don't want to fight right now.
As you wish, Mistyos.